Hyundai's new MobED robot can carry booze and babies. Hyundai has unveiled the Mobile Eccentric Droid robot that's capable of carrying everything from booze to babies. If the design of MobED looks a little on the simple side, that's because it is. But beyond the four wheels and platform, it's actually got a lot going on. The clever stuff happens when it takes on uneven terrain, with its impressive suspension and highly versatile steering capabilities keeping the platform remarkably steady. According to Hyundai's video showing off MobED, we can see, for example, MobED confidently carrying a champagne tower up a slope and over books without smashing all of the glasses or even spilling a single drop. Hyundai suggests developers use the device as the framework for their own robotic applications, so imagine what you like. We have developed the MobED platform to overcome the limitations of existing indoor guide and service robots while maximizing its usability in cities by dramatically improving the platform's overall mobility, Jin Hyun, head of Hyundai's robotics lab, said in a release. Digital Trends has reached out to Hyundai for more information, and we will update this article when we hear back.